The Street in Bergen, Walk of Fame. It's here. You see the plate in the ground here? All kinds of different people. Of course, all of them coming from Bergen. You see here? It's actually a sign saying Walk of Fame. Who would believe that, huh? In Bergen. It starts over here and it's written in both sides. It's from the Olympics. Which one is that one? Norway. Håvard Lorentzen, Olympic champion in 2018 for speed skating 500 meters. And this is somebody called, Cecilia Brækhus. She's a very good handball player. So you see, if you really would like to know two famous people from Bergen, you can walk down this cozy little street. Edvard Grieg and his wife. So here is people from several decades. And this guy, he died recently trying to rescue a dog. Fighter. A warrior for the environment he was. And here, also somebody everybody knows. Music. Yeah, let's turn around this house. Let's see how it is around on the other side. This is a guy I like very much, Trond Moen. He gives a lot of money for sports events and for kids, hospitals and all like that, just because he can. Okay, this is other people from Bergen. Some of them are musicians, some are politicians. And here is Stray. Hans-Peter now we're back, turning around again and down to the harbor. It's from this place Hilfsrüsten usually goes from.